much more consistent. But if he's engaged and ready to play, they're a tough team to beat.
Well, I think, you know, Bynum, obviously, as Gallinari makes a very nice spin.